I've noticed, particularly with African footballers or footballers of African origin, they give a lot back to either the institution they're in, so here's the Chelsea and all of that, but also to their own countries. And is that something you'd be willing to talk about? Is, you know, like that?
Because yeah, I mean, I think a lot of footballers don't talk about it because it's not about them. Mm. You know, it's about who they're giving to. I think the minute you see, you know, somebody talking so much about what they're doing for others, it's really kind of probably about them and how good they feel about it. So I actually think it's a good thing that you sort of find out by chance that, you know, Mohamed Salah has set up a hospital in Egypt, and, you know, he's not shouting about it to the rooftops. I think, you know, for me, I'm really passionate about young women. I'm really passionate about female empowerment. You know, I've teamed up with the UN Women over the past 18 months to, you know, speak to young women about, you know, all kinds of issues like confidence, self-worth, you know, working in high-pressure environments, not compromising your womanhood, breaking through glass ceilings, you know, talking to diversity groups about, you know, how to make your difference or your ethnicity a positive thing rather than something that's burdensome all the time. You know, I set up a company 2 years ago called Crescendo Sport that helps young people get into the sports industry from any background, from any study discipline, and helps with internships and work placements, and using my network that I've built over the past 15 years to now help young people that can't get into the game. I've really enjoyed that. It's been very rewarding, and a very rewarding initiative for me.